वेलकम बैक। सो टुडे लेट्स मेक मटन कबाब। टेक सम बोनलेस मीट एंड ब्लेंड इट इन द मिक्सर जार विदाउट एडिंग वाटर। ओके, फॉर मैरिनेशन टेक सम ग्रीन चिलीज, कोरिएंडर, ब्लेंड इट इन द जार लाइक सो। एंड नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट मैरिनेशन। एड सॉल्ट एज पर योर टेस्ट, टर्मरिक पाउडर, चिली पाउडर एंड जिंजर गार्लिक पेस्ट। मिक्स एवरीथिंग वेल। After mixing everything well, let it rest for overnight or 8 hours. Not even 4 or 5 hours. It has to rest for 8 hours. After 8 hours, take some gram flour. I made gram flour at home. You can use store bought gram flour. Take out the minced meat from the fridge which you kept for marination. Now add the gram flour, 1/4 cup, onions, coriander, and mix everything well. Add cumin powder and knead well again. You know how you knead the chapati dough? Just knead it like that. And now add 2 tablespoons of oil. Knead well again. And if you have kebab sticks or skewers, use them to make kebab shapes. It's okay if you don't have kebab sticks or skewers. You can take any kind of stick and make shapes of kebab like this. If you want, you can also apply some butter or ghee to your hand if you want. It's already oily, but if you want to do it, then do it, no problem. Make rest of the kebab shapes with the minced meat you have. And we are gonna shallow fry the kebab, not deep fry. This is not deep fried kebab. So you can use butter or ghee or oil. I used oil to fry. You can also use butter or ghee, it's up to you. This is how kebab looks when it is fried. So let's serve now. And mutton kebab is ready. I served it with some garlic sauce. You can use any kind of sauces or dips or mayo you like. If you try it, please let me know how it was in the comment section. And that's it. Bye.